proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video, I'll be explaining how to free up storage space on your desktop PC, that is your Windows PC, using three very simple techniques. Now, this will come in handy in a case where you are running low on storage space and you can't seem to find which files are consuming your space. Now, I'll be walking you through three techniques. The first one is to clear up your temp folder, your temporary folder. Second one is to use the large files finder in the advanced system care. And the third is to clear your recycle bin. So we'll go with the first, which is to find your temp folder. Now to do that, you tap the Windows button on your keyboard, which brings up the start menu, and then you type %temp%, and then you select this option, which is the temp folder. Now the temp folder is where your Windows application saves temporary files too, but the problem is that this might not get cleared automatically, so it begins to use up a lot of your storage space. Now to clear this, you simply select all and then you delete. You can shift delete, you can use regular delete. Now some might not be able to be deleted because they are being used, so you just skip those. I select do this for all current items. And that has deleted those that can be deleted, so that has freed up some storage space, although not much in this case. Now to the next step, we'll go to Advanced System Care's Large Files Finder. So to do that, you need to have installed Advanced System Care. You find the download link in description, and then you launch Advanced System Care by searching for it in the start menu. Now in Advanced System Care, you go to the Toolbox tab and then you select Large Files Finder. You wait for it to get downloaded to your PC. I'm going to need an internet connection, of course. Okay, it's done downloading, and then I have this option. Now you click on scan and then you wait for the tool to scan your PC. Now what we are trying to do here is simply to find all files on your PC, then sort them by size in descending order, that is the largest down to the smallest, so that way you can find out which files are consuming the most space and just delete those straight up to free up more space. Scan is complete. Now what you do is come under all files and then you click on size and you click again. This is going to sort them by size. Then you can begin deleting all the heavy files one by one depending on what you find. Now it's very important you do not delete any file you are not certain of. So if you find a file whose function you don't know, just run a Google search on the file name, and that would help you figure out if it's safe to delete the file or not. You can also check the sort the files by category. In this example, I have others consuming the most space, followed by compressed files. So you can just select others and then you sort others by size and begin deleting the large files. That is that for this method. Now when you are done deleting all of that, you head over to recycle bin. I'm not deleting those files because I have some very important files which I can't afford to delete right now. And then you head over to your recycle bin. And you click empty recycle bin. Now have more storage space. So those are three ways you can easily free up storage space on your Windows desktop PC.